tell you, love ska nog göra på. Och vamos lá. Fazer mais um. Um joguinho aqui. Pra ver como é que ela fica ali desse lado direito. Pra ver se ela não vai atrapalhar na hora do jogo. Primeiro oponente já caiu fora. Vamos ver o segundo. O segundo parece que quer jogo. Aí galera, o KSP 44. O cara tem um belo time, hein? Você tá doido. Mas vamos na luta, né?
Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler.
Eu vou entrar com o meu. Ele é alemão, né? Eu vou colocar o Marco Reus. Vou colocar o De Bruyne aí.
Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. The away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up with Sergio Aguero. And this is how the visitors will line up for this match. David Luiz plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them. In goes the corner. This is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. He could cross it now.
Number six,
Wijnaldum. Tried his luck. Oh, it's off the bar. I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he's no booking from the referee, just a free kick.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them.
He's
got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
Então, galera, eu, na verdade,
Van Dijk building steadily here, keeping possession. Could whip it in.
Eu, na verdade, comecei a fazer isso aqui já no final dessa FIFA 2020. Mas eu vou na FIFA 2020, não, perdão. 2019. E a tendência é eu continuar nessa 20 agora.
David Luiz.
E tá cada vez aí melhorando.
Da Costa. Lovely ball. Room for the cross. It's a good cross.
Tá no meu jogo como na própria life aí do esse extreme.
Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Werner. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Aguero. He's through. Son! Struck the post here. Excellent interception. He's got his shot off now. And they put away the first goal of the game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Werner. Alexandro. Werner. It's De Bruyne. Jorginho. Shot off. Shot blocked here. Now the possibility for a cross. and shoots! Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions.
Tá me fazendo uma falta nesse meu time aqui, e algum jogador 5 estrelas ali na de habilidade, porque esse é o Tornado, ele faz uma diferença nesse jogo aqui, impressionante, sabendo usar ele.
Roberto Firmino. They can't stop him. And Marco Reus is definitely offside.
Na verdade, eu coloquei esse jogo aqui para tentar fazer um gol com algum jogador alemão. Algum dia. Estou com essa coisa de só querer fazer o gol com o cara da Alemanha e... Aí, para muita gente é o famoso... Eu tenho muitos amigos aí que é o... Isso aí é bug do jogo, nunca vi isso. O cara teve a calma ali de levantar a bola e... Aí falam pra mim que é bug. Mas cada um... Fala o que quer, né? É isso que quer. A bolinha não quer entrar não, hein? Já... Tive duas chances claras de gol ali.
Agony etched on the player's face when he was denied with what was a great effort.
Got it back again from his teammate. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Sandro. Jorginho went out. The shot's on. It's a drive with some power but off target.
Yeah, I'm lucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Son. Messi. Sergio Aguero now. Here's a chance.
Eu nem sei como é que vai ser a FIFA 20 ainda, né? Eu tive alguns dias aí porque essa a EA mandou essa beta aí para tá testando, mas na verdade não sei como é que esse jogo vai ser.
Wijnaldum.
Como é que ele não vai ser ainda?
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Werner. To level it up now. Not far
Nossa
away
senhora, só porque eu coloquei aqui, eu não estou conseguindo fazer gol. Você tá doido.
Lala. Messi. And shoots.
Essa bolinha eu não acho que ela é bug do jogo, eu acho sim. Tem posicionamento, o famoso time, se o cara chutar na hora certa, o jogador certo, ele tem uma grande chance de fazer um gol e é o que aconteceu aqui.
Acabei
levando o segundo gol.
Does it again? What an absolute privilege it is to watch this boy. Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team.
Number 10.
Wijnaldum. Da Costa. Here's Alexandro. De Bruyne. He saw the look from the other player and saw whether. So we've reached the. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Reus. Back with Wijnaldum. Is Alexandro. De Bruyne. He's got his shot off now. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. And in it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal. Roberto Firmino. David Luiz. Wijnaldum. It's with De Bruyne. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Werner. Roberto Firmino. No nonsense defending from him. And that will be a throw. Here's Alexandro. David Luiz. Now De Bruyne. Wijnaldum. Royce. Werner. Gets his foot in there. Here's Vieira. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Werner. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Here's Alexandra. Saw the pass coming and got there first. I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Werner. Werner. Royce. Wijnaldum. Shots on here. And that is quite a
wireless goal.
We've got good contact on the ball. Son. Here's Vieira. First touch was poor. Roberto Firmino. Werner. Space for the shot. Got to it and made the save.
A bola não entra, man. Quero fazer um golzinho ali para ganhar aquele pacote, mas não entra.
Esse
é um jogador alemão.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Striding onto the ball with that long stride, Vieira. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. David Luiz. Sergio Aguero. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Aguero. Neatly intercepted. Messi. Da Costa. Wijnaldum. Royce. Roberto Firmino anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. De Bruyne. Werner. That's a turnover of possession here. Lionel Messi. Vieira. He's got his shot off now. And he's put it away beautifully. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Werner. Wijnaldum. Song. Sergio Aguero. getting forward well as a team now. Wonderful chance! The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Short corner. And now the shot! And they get it away. Sergio Ramos. Vieira. It's a very good interception. A timely challenge. Son. Here's Aguero. Roberto Firmino. Werner. Cleverly done. Crowd waited a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Messi. Opportunity in a wider area. Wijnaldum. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Shots on here. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Not a good day at the office. And they'll be having a big rethink, I'm sure, as soon as they get in the changing room after a defeat such as this.
Vamos ver se agora eu consigo fazer um gol aí que, com o jogador alemão. É que hoje essa FIFA agora, né, tá bem mais difícil do que era. Porque todo mundo aí só tem timão. Mbappé, Eusébio, Hazard. Todo mundo só com...
Hello everyone, Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. David Luiz plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back, and he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out and out attackers. This is how the visitors will line up today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Alexandro. That's good movement forward here. Delivered into the box. Good defensive clearance there. Shot on! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Wijnaldum. Werner. Now Fernandinho. He's got his shot off now.
Yeah, bom, não quer entrar não, isso tá doido.
What's the keeper doing here? Yeah, they're pressing in at him. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Werner. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. But they could pose some danger now. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Hazard. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Sane. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. And here's the shot. The shot gets blocked. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Put into the middle. And there it is, the opening goal. High and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Werner. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Alexandro. Werner. De Bruyne. That's a clever pass. Now De Bruyne. It's De Bruyne. He's going to try his luck. Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Werner. Royce. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Shoots, and it's an equalizing goal here.
Enfim, né? Mandar calm down para ele. Já foi tarde já.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again.
Belo chute. É isso que eu falo, mesmo. Muita gente fala que isso é o famoso bug do jogo. Eu já acho outra coisa. Eu já acho que é tempo de bola, qualidade do jogador.
Tackle goes in. Alexander.
Até mesmo porque se fosse bug.
Probing the
bug é para todo mundo, né?
It's a difficult technique.
Não só para mim.
He didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence.
Geralmente quem fala que é bug é Messi. Geralmente são as pessoas que perdem.
Cut out by Messi. Eusebio. Royce. Wijnaldum. Can find some space here on the flanks. Shots on. That's a good goal for them.
Pedrada, hein, Vana? Agora você manda um countdown para ele.
They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. Oh, don't they look good when they fly in like that? Could easily have gone anywhere else in the stadium, but it's gone where he wanted it to go, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the sign of a natural finisher. That one-touch finish, it really was a beauty.
And we restart the game 2-1. Da Costa. David Luiz. trying to find an opening, not panicking, gives it away. Eden Hazard. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Werner,
good vision.
Referee has pointed for a corner. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. And up went the flag. Offside given.
Wow, offside.
Lala. On to the attack now. Messi! Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Van Dijk. Wijnaldum. David Luiz. Here's Alexandro. Werner. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Crafting the through pass. A chance for the equaliser. And there it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. Just pick their moment to get
the ball
after a lot of defending.
Yeah,
they
must
thank the defenders for that. But, when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Give me another discussion.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. They've got some room out here in the wide position.
Pelo time que ele tem, ele é bem fraquinho, viu?
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Werner. Royce. And it's a shot now. And it's a corner now. And in it goes. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. The shot's on. Tried to find. Well, that's the referee blind for half time. And it...
Não era exatamente isso que eu queria fazer.
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Da Costa. Wijnaldum. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Royce. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Giving the ball away now. Alex Telles. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I must admit, Martin, I didn't see that equaliser coming, but he managed to get it. Really sharp tack.
He's given the free kick. It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Wijnaldum. Da Costa. It's Messi. Eusebio. Mbappe! Goal! And they've gone into the lead. Although they've been second best for much of this game up to now. But they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing. Very good game, 3-2. Wijnaldum.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Werner. Now with Kevin De Bruyne, doing well to keep the ball. Now De Bruyne. Werner loses possession. Gone for the ball. Lionel Messi. It's a very good interception. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Wijnaldum, Werner, is with De Bruyne. Back, going for goal! Shot up! The shot's hit the post! Hazard.
Agony etched on the player's face when he was denied with what was a great effort.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Now Van Dijk, David Luiz, Mbappe, Hazard, Anton Bod. Space for the shot! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. And now the shot! And that'll be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. And they get it away. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Excellent vision. Mbappe. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. De Bruyne. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. Now Eusebio. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Corner swung in. Cleared away by the defender. Corner. Alan, what's gone wrong with him? He looks off the pace.
The opposition must be absolutely delighted. They'll be hoping to restrict him to as few touches as he's seen so far.
Definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his. And now Messi. Modric, Mbappe! And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. What a brilliant game he's having. First-class finishing.
Well, he'll want this match to go on all day, I should think, because he looks ruthless in front of goal.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. This is Eusebio. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Van Dijk. Wijnaldum. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Wonderful chance! Getting set at the corner. Here comes the corner. And the corner punched away. Opportunity in a wider area. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Striding forward, purposefully. And it's going to be a throw here. Werner. It's De Bruyne. is with De Bruyne.
And now the shot!
They're getting set for the corner. Gone short with the corner. Gets his cross in.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Marco Reus. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Modric. It's a good cross.
Out in front of goal. Only partially away from danger.
That is the final whistle. Well, undoubtedly, he was the... Find some space here on the flanks.
Shot on! That's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the...
Ô Saulo, como é que você me acha lá na página do YouTube lá? Como é que você achou os vídeos? Como é que você sabia que eu tava fazendo? Por qual nome?
Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, and what a start that would be. And you just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
Leipzig's lineup is this. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it.
Werner! And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Forsberg. Werner. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. A couple of clever players we can focus on here. One on either side. Very good on the ball, Alan.
Certainly.
Great ball. In on the goalkeeper. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Forsberg. Kevin Campbell. Probing away, trying to find...
He's got his shot off now!
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Rebic. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Rebic!
That's a shot well off the mark. Slipping it through. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive. Just beat the attacker to the ball. Paulsen. Marcel Sabitzer. Whipped in from the wide area. That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
Kostic. Rebic. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Paulsen. Room now out of the wing. Paulsen. Strong challenge. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. In towards the near post. And that is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Excellent interception. Werner. Forsberg. Marcel Sabitzer. Kevin Campbell. Into the attacking third. Marcel Sabitzer.
Now the shot!
They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
Makoto Hasebe. Gelson Fernandez. Rebic. Kostic. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Forsberg. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Werner. Paulsen.
Forsberg.
And shoots! Oh, charged down to get the equaliser. Quick reaction to... Can they turn it in?
That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
What about that save? I mean, it was top stuff from the keeper, and might just have won this game for his side.
Forsberg. Poulsen.
Excellent vision. Needs to stay cool now. It's a fine tackle, but it hasn't cleared the danger.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Poulsen.
That could open them up. Has a go here.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Gelson Fernandez.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
And it will be their throw. Rebic. Return pass.
Could really get at the opposition here.
Short passes, keeping the ball.
The shot's on!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Kostic.
The referee has indicated.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
Added time.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Simple save from an ambitious effort. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
So it is time now for the start of the second half. Presented possession to the opposition now. And they've got a man out wide. Poulsen.
And now the shot!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Kostic. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Werner. Sebastian Roda. He's given it away. Forsberg. Referee in the spirit of the... And that will be a free kick.
he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Pulse, this might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
Thought they were in to score there.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Wow, this is a really good opportunity to take the lead.
Out back off the post. Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
And in it goes.
Here's the shot. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Scoring from a set piece, it's so satisfying. Conceding. Less so.
Always disappointing to concede a goal from a corner, and they just didn't get set for me.
Fantastic goal, this one.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and he fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Poulsen
shots on here, and the goalkeeper got across to it. Oh, he's given a corner to Leipzig. A short corner. Delivery to the far post. A cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Forsberg.
And the defender tidies that up.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group. They've got numbers in this attack.
To get the equaliser, keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
That's a corner for Leipzig.
He's put in the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Rebic.
Clever ball. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Ball's there. Good place to win the ball here.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Korsberg. Poulsen. The shot's on!
Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah.
Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever...
Surely, the equaliser! And that is the goal that puts them level.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy. Just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
Rebic.
Good defending. Excellent interception. That's good support play from his teammates. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Now he can cross it. Put into the middle. Cleared away by the defender.
Forsberg. Just over a quarter of an hour left.
Guiding it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders...
Werner!
That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
getting forward well as a team now.
It will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Poulsen, gone for the ball. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Rebic tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Forsberg. They could pose some danger now. Short passes, keeping the ball.
Let's take the lead here, which they do with so little time left. Surely that's the winner.
Oh, I just thought that was coming, that goal. They were the better side last 10 minutes and should be the winner.
One of the great things about the modern game is the play goes right to the final whistle. And although we've got a late, potentially decisive goal here, it's not over yet.
It's not over yet, but that player that's just put the ball in the back of the net, I think he's going to be the hero today.
Leipzig, the team that have done the damage, they have the lead. It's going to go right to the wire here. Lovely, incisive pass.
Needs to stay cool now. And it's a shot now! Pushed onto the frame of the goal. Up for grabs here.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Favourable reaction from the fans because their team's giving it everything out there.
De Guzman. Marcel Sabitzer. It's a very good interception. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Well, this could bring them level.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Oh, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
It's offside. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural. And there is the final whistle. Nice little back-to-back victories here. That's always a good sign, Alan.
Oh, isn't it, Justin? You can see the body language out there. Confidence is flowing.
Guess that's just drama, and I give it my